sick.
What are you planning about doing about it? You're gonna call
it? They have a marine rescue for like for animals, and they're gonna. I'm calling them to come out and get the bird.
It's kind of sad, isn't it though?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. But I heard that a lot of them are dying around here and getting sick around here.
It happens every year.
It does?
Yeah.
Okay. Why here? I mean, why land here? You know?
Like I said, it's sick, so they get this
one. Okay. Hey, Zuma dog.
Oh my God, here you go. I was looking all over
for it. Stay away from the birds.
Oh, is it dangerous?
Oh, it's sick.
It's sick, Zuma dog.
Excuse me, that's a civil rights violation. You're allowed to go wherever you want to state park and harass any birds you want, y'all. Civil violation, y'all. The police cannot tell you not to touch birds, y'all.
Oh, yeah. Somebody got some highlight there?
Yeah, check it out, y'all. We got taxpayers' money, y'all. We got all these people on the police riders, y'all, to enforce some type of silly nonsense that don't got nothing to do with nothing, y'all. Meanwhile, try calling 911 in your neighborhood on the realest dope.
Thanks,
maybe I had the cure that was going to be the solution to all the ailments, y'all, and the police just prevented me from doing it, y'all. You're not supposed to stay in park, y'all. Yeah, that's the main thing, y'all. Protect people, not birds, police.
We were posted about the police not letting me touch the birds, y'all. No, you don't have to film that.
Okay, get this. Okay.